This is the Broadcast Almanac, a look at another important date in the history of broadcasting. I'm Dennis Daly. December 1st, 1992. Radio stations in North and South Dakota go wall to wall with blizzard coverage.
Well, the wind chills are terrible, down around 70 degrees below zero. So that means if you're outside in just 15 minutes, you're probably not going to live.
Weather reports were among the first broadcasts from the earliest days of radio. It's impossible to calculate just how many lives have been saved because of weather broadcasts on radio. Many stations, particularly in areas where there is bad weather, do an awful lot of weather reports for the public good. And that's the Broadcast Almanac for December 1st. I'm Dennis Daly.